Texas state parks will begin to allow limited overnight camping again starting tomorrow. Park officials say that the gradual reopening of overnight reservations will be limited at first, so they're only honoring existing reservations right now. The Texas Parks and Wildlife Department says it'll notify the public once new reservations can be booked. It's also asking all guests to bring hand sanitizer and face masks to their campsites.